goal and I want it cheap. I want it shipped in 2 days for free, and maybe the workers don't get to sleep or spend any time with their family. That's not my fault. I need my things. Don't need a job, please need a gig. Pay the bills till they automate it, until they just want of the billions left with nowhere to go and no reason to live. What then? Capital, our shared illusion, the only thing we all believe in. And nobody's lunch is free, but maybe Christ just asked a question a little bit too early. Capital, our shared illusion, the only thing we all believe in. And nobody's lunch is free, but it shouldn't be a goddamn privilege to not have to go hungry, oh no. Have a BuzzFeed list to recall what it was like when we were kids. Forget the things that we gave up, forget it faster to save a buck. It was us who invited them in. 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 It was us who invited them. Capital, our shared delusion, the only thing we all believe in. And nobody's lunch is free, but maybe cash just ain't the reason that we should be so unhappy. Capital, our shared delusion, the only thing we all believe in. I know that nothing comes for free, but I just can't afford to live or die in this selfish fall.